How to set up perfect privacy VPN on Windows 8 via OpenVPN GUI. This upload describes the configuration and usage of OpenVPN with perfect privacy using the OpenVPN GUI software for Windows. 1. You can access the OpenVPN GUI over the Windows tray bar. You may need to click on the up arrow to show additional tray bar icons. The OpenVPN icon is a computer screen with a lock, red circle in the screenshot on the left. 2. With the right click on the OpenVPN icon, a list of all servers will be displayed. Please note that you will receive an error if there are no valid configuration files from https://www.perfect-privacy.com/download/openvpn/get?\mark?\system=sign-windows10in C:\backslash/program/files/openvpn/config/. 3. Select a server of your choice and click on connect. 4. You will be asked for your perfect privacy username and password when the connection is being established. Click on save password to save the credentials. The OpenVPN connection is now established. To drop the VPN tunnel, click on disconnect for the connected server.